The picture shows the moment he appeared to put a parking ticket on a wheelbarrow on the road. It is not quite clear what traffic offense the owner of the wheelbarrow committed when they placed it on the street in central Leeds, West Yorkshire, although leaving it in the road probably isn't the best thing to do. The picture shows there are no yellow lines near the parking spot, but there appears to be no sign of a pay and display ticket. The pictures were originally posted online by @geezaj2013, who tweeted, "Leeds City Council putting a parking ticket on a wheelbarrow, sick." He later tweeted, "This is for real, couldn't believe what I was seeing."